We're here with Rob Haydak. We just wrapped up the first ever, or not the first ever, I should say, but the return of Cage Fury Fighting Championship. Rob, of course, is the president of the organization. Rob, how'd you feel everything went today?
We're super excited. The entire staff here, I think, did a fabulous job. We're excited to be back at Resorts Hotel and Casino, not just for this fight, but seven more in 2011. So we're just getting our feet wet again, and I'm super excited about how tonight went.
Now, collectively, my personal opinion, definitely the opinion of people around me, was it was an outstanding show, very well produced, and an outstanding job of matchmaking. It was not a bad fight on the bill.
I could not agree with you more. I think our matchmakers, Arias Garcia, Jason Martinez, did a fabulous job. We got several compliments on that from the state officials as well. So, I mean, I tipped my hat to those guys. They did a fabulous job.
And now, it's just clear and obvious that, you know, the whole production of a show was very important to you as well. It was, you know, entertainment inside the ring, outside the ring. It was just very well produced. Can you just talk to us a little bit about, you know, what's kind of got you involved with the CFFC and, you know, kind of what's gotten us to this point tonight, which I'm sure you've been looking forward to for quite some time?
No, absolutely. First on the production here, we were actually going to rename the show called Wing It, because this is really our first time doing a show here, and I think we got a lot of kinks out tonight. Overall, I thought the show ran very, very smooth. As far as being back here with CFFC, I'm super excited. I'm not just the president, but I'm also the owner, as well as my brother, Joe Stant. And, you know, we got seven more shows, and Atlantic City is known for breeding some of the best fighters in the world. CFFC has brought through guys like the Miller brothers through the ranks, and we plan on doing that and keeping that tradition going. And I think if you saw tonight's fights, it's a true indication that we're back. I'm super excited.
Now, if you're going to come out to the gate with quite a show like this, there's definitely a whole lot for fight fans to look forward to. And if you can, just talk to us a little bit about, you know, you said you have seven more shows this year. You know, talk to us just a little bit about, are all those shows going to be here at the resorts, correct?
Absolutely. And that's the reason why I wanted to be here, to bring shows back. If I was going to come back to CFFC, I wanted to be here. It's because of the entire ownership, the new ownership of Resorts Casino, as well as the staff here. They're just absolutely exciting people to be around. They're very enthusiastic, very helpful. And that's a big part of putting on a good show. You need to surround yourself with great people, and I think we've done that.
And now, you know, to have this, you know, return show is now in the books, and, you know, from the outside, you know, didn't seem like there was any problems going on. I'm sure on the inside it seemed like everything was going wrong.
Definitely not too much sleep in the past couple of days, but as soon as that first round went off tonight in the very first fight, it felt like a weight was lifted off of our shoulder, and ironically enough, we were all sitting here getting ready to go for the first fight and realized that we never scheduled the ambulance to be here, so we had a little bit of glitch there, but we were fortunate they got here in about 10 minutes, and you know, so like I said, we're going to work on things, we're only going to get better.
And now to have the success here in the first one, and you can now set your sights on the future and know that the foundation is definitely there, what kind of confidence does that give you going forward?
Just a tremendous amount. Again, I got to tip my hat to our matchmakers. They're the ones really that make this happen. And, you know, those guys did a fabulous job. Thank God they're all under contract. And they're going to continue to do that for us and put on great fights. My job's easy compared to theirs.
Awesome. Rob, we want to thank you for stepping in here for a few minutes. I was definitely very active on Twitter, letting all the fight fans out there know what a great show you're having out here. Had a handful of media that definitely going to make sure they're out at the next one. A handful of fans are making sure they're going to be buying tickets for the next show. So you definitely have a good thing going on here. And all of us here at Resolution Sports are behind you as well.
Thank you.